everyone. I'm Amy McGrath. And like many of you, I'm cooped up at home with Eric and our kids. But we know we're fortunate. Because of the coronavirus, we decided to focus our campaign on helping families and seniors throughout Kentucky. We launched Commonwealth Common Health so our volunteers can assist Kentuckians in need during this crisis. You can sign up at amymcgrath.com. I approve this message because we all have to look out for each other.
From initial